Gee, Nat, what do you want to do this weekend?
The same thing we do every weekend, Emmy.
Bake over the world.
Hey guys, it's Nat.
And it's Emmy.
And one of our most favorite holidays is just around the corner.
National Chocolate Chip Cookie Day!
I've been dreaming about this day for so long.
That's a really big cookie, Emmy.
Yeah, you should see the glass of milk.
Anyway, today we will be making two types of chocolate chip cookies. I will be making a pistachio chocolate chip cookie.
I'm not nuts about pistachios, so I will be making today a walnut and toffee chip chocolate chip cookie.
That sounds really good, Emmy. Okay, let's get bacon. And bacon.
Yahoo! I preheated our oven to 350 degrees, and here's what you're going to need to make your cookie dough.
You will need 3 cups of whole wheat flour. Yes, we said whole wheat flour because we feel that it intensifies the flavor of the chocolate chips. You will need 4 cups of chocolate chips.
We have a mix of chocolate chips, semi-sweet chocolate chips, milk chocolate chips, and dark chocolate chips.
You will also need 1 cup of granulated sugar, 1 cup of brown sugar, 2 eggs, 2 sticks of butter, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons of baking soda, and 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract.
After we're done making our dough, I'm going to divide it into 2 parts, and what I'm going to add into my cookie dough is 1/2 cup of walnuts and 1/3 cup of toffee chips.
I will add into my batter 1/2 cup of pistachios and some sea salt.
You mean salt of the sea?
No, sea salt.
Ocean spray crystal.
No, salt of the sea. Caw! Sea salt! The first step in making our cookie dough is to cream together our butter. Our brown sugar. Been divided, and now we're going to add in our separate ingredients. I'm going to fold in my pistachios.
And I'm going to fold in my toffee chips and walnuts. Hey Nat, I got a joke for you.
What is it?
When do you take a chocolate chip cookie to the doctor?
I don't know, when?
When it feels crummy.
Good one, Emmy. Here's this. Why do basketball players love chocolate chip cookies?
I don't know why.
Because they get to dunk them in their milk. We've mixed in all our ingredients and now we are forming out our cookie balls.
We like to use an ice cream scoop because it helps We think it helps keep the shape and make them the right size.
We finished forming our cookie balls, and now what I like to do with them is I like to roll them in our excess chips because I feel that it makes them more decadent. Then I'm going to take some sea salt and sprinkle it on.
Salt of the sea.
I feel that the sea salt balances out the sweet and the salty.
I'm not adding chocolate chips to mine or the sea salt because I have the toffee chips in mine, which has the sweet and the salt. We placed our cookies on a greased cookie sheet, and because they're big, we spread them out so they don't bake together.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna pop your cookies in the oven at 350 degrees and bake them for 7 minutes. After the 7 minute timer goes off, you're going to switch the cookies onto the different racks so that they get an even bake and bake them for another 7 more minutes. Our cookies are fresh out of the oven and they smell so good. Mine are like really chunky and delicious and chocolatey looking, and you can still see some of the sea salt on mine.
And the walnuts look crispy, delicious, and the cookies are chunky and chocolatey and look so tempting. You know what? Enough talking. Let's eat.
Happy National Chocolate Chip Cookie Day!